Hello everyone, today I will show you how to force restart or reset iPhone 15. So look here, this is my iPhone 15 Pro. So do that, lock button and volume up button, down button. So first of all click on volume up button, down button and long press to lock button. Okay, now start to reset to it. So look here, successfully restart or reset iPhone 15 Pro. So that's it, that's how we can do it.